The crash of canon and the beat of the band. All stops were pulled out as the state's 39th governor was today sworn in. Margaret Beazley is a distinguished judge and a leader in law. And as she took on her new role, she just couldn't wipe the smile from her face.
A trailblazer full of pride at her latest elevation. Handpicked for the governorship by the state's first popularly elected female premier, Margaret Beazley is herself a pioneer for women.
You arrive here today having already achieved so much. Your service as a judge of the Federal Court of Australia and president of the New South Wales Court of Appeal mark you as one of the brightest legal minds of your generation.
A mother too, sharing her relation with her family in the front row.
My children, Erin, Lauren and Anthony, they're my pride and joy.
Predecessors Dame Marie Bashir and Rear Admiral Peter Sinclair witnesses to the historic occasion at the Harbourside Mansion they too once called home. Amid all the fanfare, including for the first time an Indigenous smoking ceremony, a traditional Aussie sense of humour.
I'm a devotee of the arts, of sports, even rugby league.
The governor has now officially assumed her duties, and this procession will continue down Macquarie Street to let New South Wales know we have a new representative of the Queen. Margaret Beazley takes over from General David Hurley, who's moving across the harbour to Admiralty House, as our next Governor-General. Liz Daniels, 9 News.